It's a huge game today. Both teams have selected strong squads, which they'll announce shortly.
The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. Cancelo. Good distribution. Some really fluid passing on display. That's good link-up play. Lovely header.
Oh, good block there.
Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. Let's take another look.
Off his head. He's got a good hand behind that. And he's scored! And it's a fantastic finish off the woodwork there. They're kicking off after that goal. Will they change their approach to this match, though? He did well to win the ball back. Finds his teammate. The striker picks it. He's got the goal in his sights. It's back with the goalkeeper. Oh, and dispossessed there. Confident pass. Tries his luck from distance. The referee has indicated a goal kick. Well, let's have a look at that one again. Kicked out field. He's headed the ball forward. The referee calls playback for an offside. That's nicely played. And he's looking, but the assistant's flag is down. And he's clear of the defence, but can he finish it? And here's a chance.
What a finish.
Great goal there. He'll be hoping to add more to his tally now. Let's take a closer look at that goal now. But the players have finished celebrating and we're back underway. Now Walker. Poor attempt to win the ball. Gundogan. And he plays the ball back. Great understanding between this team. Good distribution. He loves to go past players with the ball. Throw in taken short. Ooh, quality defending there. Played in field.
So after 45 minutes, it's half time. The players are ready. Let's get going with the second half. Good ball. And here's a chance. Good block there.
The replay will give us a closer look.
Now, what can he do from here?
Whipped in with pace. Gets the header in.
And they could be in trouble here. All that's left is to beat the keeper.
Wide of the mark from the player. Let's take another look at it. No yellow card so far. Let's hope it stays that way.
Cleared forward by the goalkeeper. And with the captain now.
Perfectly executed.
That's good link-up play.
What a well-timed tackle. Confident pass. The defender regains possession. And now they're going to try and break.
Optimistic effort.
That's his second goal. A great goal there.
Here's how he found the net.
Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. Time for a fresh player to enter the fray. Everyone's ready. Play restarts. Aguero in possession.
Well read. Nice work there.
Good distribution.
Passing the ball really well. That's good link-up play. That's nicely played. And he hits it. That's high and won't trouble the keeper.
A chance to have a better look here. Keeper put his boot behind that.
Passed well. He's found an opening.
Referee indicates a corner. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. What does this player have in store from here? Corner taken on. Tries the volley. He's scored a brace.
Here's a replay of that great goal. And we're back underway here.
Aguero with the ball. He's read that one absolutely perfectly.
He's cut it back inside.
You've got to admire skill like that. Good clean challenge. Confident pass. Gets the shot in.
And it's saved by the keeper.
Let's take another look at that. The fourth official has indicated 5 minutes of stoppage time.
Whipped in.
Off his head. Great pass. Great footwork there.
Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. He tries something special. Good ball. The shot's on, and he hits it. Take another look at that wonderful save.
Can they make something of this? Played it.
And it's opened up here. Long range effort. Stones gets it clear.
Headed on. Well timed then. Great defending.
That's good link up play.
And there we have it. Goals flying in today for the winning team. They'll be celebrating in style tonight.